Wow. No braces, everything's hands-free. I wasn't so lucky.
Invis is not your parents' braces. Invis is faster than braces and the clear aligner brand most trusted by doctors, Invisalign.
Half Moon Bay at Terra Nova, both teams undefeated in the Peninsula Ocean Division. Half Moon Bay starting off hot. Mia Etheridge, a lot of movement on that serve off the defender. Cougars up 6-1 early. Terra Nova's Jaden Gooden to Emily Chan, back to Gooden, and that was good and in. Late first set now, the Cougars' Tanny Vogel up to the setter, Joey Vitrone. Great set to a flying Emily Jenner, and the junior just crushes that one. Half Moon Bay won the first set. Now Terra Nova serves in the second. Left saves it. Joey Vitrone sets it. And Jasmine Standes spikes it. Cougars up 10-5. Connor Black with a serve, and that's another Cougars ace. Half Moon Bay takes the second. But Terra Nova fights back in the third. Jalen Dominguez serves it, and it's too tough to handle the Tigers with an early lead in the third. Late in the third now, Madison Williams with the dig. Amelia Chan sets it to Jessica Kazi, who goes cross-court for the kill. Terra Nova takes the third. On to the fourth. Terra Nova serving. Grace Bigelow left to Natalie Inglis, who sets Shea Wakasa. She tools it off the block. And then late fourth set now, Mia Etheridge serving and Terra Nova unable to return it. And the Half Moon Bay Cougars win the fourth. The Cougs remain undefeated in league play. Huge game for Mia Etheridge.